to go to hell again.
Now that Freya's given you the travel rune to Helheim, it should be unlocked on the table.
Thanks, Captain Obvious.
Knock, knock.
Thank you.
Let me take this moment to tell you that what you are about to do is absolutely insane. Not even Odin can survive this cold. So, I hope those blades work.
And Kratos is doing it without a shirt.
Is this the bridge Freya spoke of?
No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Damned. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the City of Helheim. The Bridgekeeper who minds admission, he's the one we want. Just follow this bridge. It'll lead us straight to him. Fire of your blades to burn away that hell's bramble blocking the path.
After I open. Alright, so this is my L1R1. Oops, hold on. No reason not to bump it up at least a notch. Then I wanted to go here. Yeah. This is what I was curious. Ah, there's Rising Fury. I used that one a lot before. I feel like it makes sense gameplay wise I need to unlock these, but Kratos should just remember. After 5 games doing stuff for this.
One of the many reasons we went back for those blades.
Nope. making a weird bug, like nostalgia. I'm doing this and it keeps messing up. It's like return to button mash mode. It's like, no, this game's not button mash mode.
Dead should be here. There's too many. The gate must be closed, and if the gate's closed, then it's true. Hell's full up. Without the Valkyrie to sort and kill them, hell is overwhelmed.
Aw, hell. Alright, so whatever the green thing is, I'm going to get. It's like, my god, how many times do I have to go to hell? Oh, it's one of those games.
What? Now what?
Knock, knock. Locked now. Oops. Apparently not silent. Try this again. So I happens try to take a lunch break to play brain still in work mode. How do I do this stuff? Nobody can leave till they're dead. Wait, this is hell. Okay, climbing points.
When we killed the Reavers near my home,
They came here. How did they return so quickly?
Time doesn't move the same between all realms, especially where the spirit world is concerned.
Like the Light of Alfheim?
The opposite, in fact. The Lake of Souls feels faster than Alfheim time, but Hell is much slower than Midgard. Sorry, I'm sure that's confusing.
If we will be back to my son all the sooner, that is good.
Ah, aren't you a quick study?
Off a spot up here, but I don't really see anything I can use it for. Gotta give them credit. The art direction is quite good in this. Everything looks super cool. Hold on. Pigeon! Alright, active fire. There it is. Maybe? Hey.
Part of Asgard. Only the worthy dead go there, the warriors who die in glorious combat. Hell is for those who die in dishonor.
Criminals.
Aye, and those dead of disease, mishap, age.
It is dishonorable to grow old.
Well, never too late to go out fighting, I suppose.
How much Spartan Rage did I accidentally burn? Just a little bit. I'm gonna assume I'm not coming back anytime soon, so let's grab that Rage boost. And quick help. Up here? Nope, just mindless property destruction.
I don't expect it will, though I don't suppose it will make things any worse either. It'll be one less obstacle for the living to reach the inner sanctum of Helheim. But who'd be mad enough to go there?
Seriously, I just... You know, my solution's either destroy everything or kill everything. I'm just kind of going with what I know. Alright, so that goes back there. Well, look, it looks like I'm going to need the boy for that. Yep. Nope. Alright. Boy will have to come here. mean, it's kind of like spoiler alert. He's going to survive. It's surprising, but... unless they decide to really pull a fast one.
The Bridge of the Damned. And there's the Keeper, making sure the dead are really dead.
What is that he holds?
That totem contains a powerful source of magical energy, the very power of Helheim itself. But what you want is his heart. Just take it and we can leave.
How?
Start some trouble. You can do that, right?
I mean, if I need his heart, maybe I should do something like flowers. But I'm working on head. To X to get out of that stagger.
Punches. Okay, I'm here.
Like that.
Heart, brother. You'll have to get your hands dirty.
Kratos, the master of
surgery.
You're set. Better not to linger here, though, eh?
Kratos. Zeus.
Zeus?
My father.
Your father was Zeus? Well, that explains
nothing
a
could
lot.
Be my father, for sure.
What is that place?
Never go there. Understand?
But I want to. It looks cool.
How is he here? That is not possible.
It's just an illusion. Hell's known for torturing its inhabitants with their own past. We should focus on getting back to your son.
Should focus on it. Also, make sure we get some of the treasure. Lots of heals, just in case. Sweet.
Psst. Yeah.
Shh. Ain't supposed to be here. It's cold. Real quick, give me your blades.
Why?
Yeah, I said I'd help you, and I aim to. Come on! My equipment's in Midgard. Be right back.
Yeah.
You don't suppose he nicked those, do you? There! Now they're ready for the winds of hell. Just target this magical glowy bit here with your blades and throw! Target that wind trap with your blades. It's that little ball hanging in the middle of the door there. See that? Now you can absorb and release the winds of hell whenever it damn pleases. So you're welcome, and I'm leaving. This place is cold enough to freeze a pair of pigeon eggs.
I sometimes wonder if there was once some sort of accident in his brain.
We have been away too long.
All right, all you dead people, get in here. Hello, New York, where the wind
sucking.
Okay, so I'm gonna need my winds from somewhere else, it looks like. Alright. Keep going back then.
Sorry, brother. I'm still stuck in what I had back there. Zeus was your father?
Not now. We should focus on getting out of hell.
And with that, I cannot argue. I'll just contemplate that little nugget in silence, then.
One more. Do I need one more, or do I just need to, like, move this one? Yep, that closes. The other side, all right. Yep. Make me go through that slow sequence with something that's on a timer. Deadly war handles. Deadly love handles. And this is the way I've been letting my hands feel a little bit. I'm getting flooded. Someone comes and Kratos not only went to somewhere completely frozen.
Better get home to your boy already.
He went somewhere shirtless.
Don't worry, kids are tough. When I was his age, I cut my own head clean off, and I'm none the worse for wear.
Alright, then. Oddly enough, I got a flame in the coldest place. So, yeah, let's just say you can do that. A whole bunch of them, but this is the one I got. Yeah, we'll keep going with the dwarven stuff for now.
Shouldn't delay, brother. It's straight back to Midgard with that heart.
Here we go.
Your father was Zeus. I finally understand. I'm dangling from the hip of the bloody ghost of Sparta.
Do not call me that.
Oh, don't mistake me, brother. From what I heard, the Pantheon had it coming. There's still a bit to take in. I knew you hate gods, but you really can't stay away from them, can you?
You must say nothing to the boy. He must never know.
Bollocks, brother. Respectfully, bollocks. He has to know. He'll never be whole without the truth. Look, I get it. You hate the gods, all gods. It's no accident that includes yourself, and it includes your boy. You see that? He feels that. He can't help what he is. Can't begin to help it, because you haven't even told him. A It's all connected, man.
You will tell him nothing.
Very well.
Technically, Kratos is saying you will tell him nothing. Wait, actually.
Hey, so you know that shortcut between realms? Well, I made it better. Or I might have broke it.
We use that.
I know you do. So I took a few gusts from them winds of hell and made it so it ain't just one way.
Now
you can use it to travel to and from. If I didn't break it.
Then we can take it to Freya.
There's an idea.
Excited
brother.
Spinning. I knew that was gonna come.
Might be some kings to sort out, but you'll make it.
Just go, brother. Gentlemen certainly know how to get around. Well, this isn't right. But close enough. He did say there were kinks.
We must hurry. The heart.
You have it.
Yes.
Back of your hand.
You're still ill.
Well, duh, that's why you got the heart.
I can break the fever, but to heal...
He must know the truth of what he is.
Yes.
It is not so simple.
Help me prop him up. Did I tell you that I have a son, too? It's been... forever since I last saw him. At his birth, the runes foretold a needless death. The babe in my arms was so... small. So helpless. I knew right then I would do anything to protect him. No matter the sacrifice. Of course, everything I did for myself. I let my needs, my fears, come before what he needed. And I couldn't see his resentment until it was too late. Don't make the same mistake. Have faith in him.
Set him free.
I know the truth isn't simple. But nothing is when it involves your child.
It is a curse. The boy has been cursed.
Don't leave without me.
I will not.
I'm better now.
I see that. Is he well enough to travel?
For now.
It won't happen again. I promise.
You see that it does not.
Thanks. Your father did the heavy lifting. You should stay, recover.
You have done enough.
You know my door is always open to you.
That's Venon, isn't it?
You figured that out, did you?
Well, the window looks like Bifrost Crystal. And I know that's not what's on the other side of the wall. And, well... It makes you sad.
You are wise for one so young. Yes, this is a window to a home I left long ago. But it is only a view.
The thing that happened to you in Alphon. You can't leave Midgard, can you?
A gift from my former husband upon our separation.
Why would Odin trap you in Midgard?
Petty cruelty would be reason enough for him. But as with all his rash decisions, he's driven by fear. The Vanir were the greatest threat to the Aesir until our marriage brokered peace. Many of the Vanir now think I betrayed them. The fruits of my sacrifice. To be hated by my own kind. To trap me here is to ensure I can never make it right.
So I was wondering, why do you live under a turtle?
He was my first friend here in Midgard. He offered me shelter, and in return I provide him with protection against the evils of the forest.
Golden boar, giant turtle? You sure have some interesting friends.
Hey, that it? I don't want to interrupt.
Now then, before Modi so rudely interrupted us, we were just about to explore Tyr's vault.
Yes, to find the Black Rune. Boy, do you know the way from here?
Oh, I don't know.
Sure you do, lad. We need a boat.
I don't know. I guess we need a boat.
Okay then.
Hug the boy. Alright. Good spot to stop. Shall continue another time.